for a while, it appeared that countries like India and China and so on were insulated against the impact of the world capitalist crisis. That's no longer the case. We know for quite some time now that this crisis was beginning to hit them. You look at all the individual components. I mean, if consumption is more or less endogenous, then you look at investment, you look at net exports, you look at government expenditure. All of them were showing symptoms of slowing down. Government expenditure, as a matter of fact, increased because of the pay commission recommendations. But despite the pay commission recommendation, which added to government expenditure and through the multiplier to the consumption of the ordinary people, nonetheless, a slowing down was evident. So I have been arguing that you take away that stimulus that may have slightly kept you above the economy's face, above the water, but the moment you take that then away, because you're not going to have this stimulus now all the time, slowly it, you know, kind of its impact is going to wane, then you'd find that the recession would become much more pronounced. And that's exactly what is happening. Demonetization has added to that.